Guys, this analysis is scarily accurate and may continue to be. Made in 1875 by Samuel Bennett, it shows periods of panic, good times to sell assets and good times to buy. If you look at the top row, it accurately predicted crashes for the Great Depression, World War II, dot-com bubble and our recent health crisis, which is mind-blowing. Currently, we're at years of hard times, low prices and a good time to buy assets. Wow.